left her just outside of the medal positions at the halfway mark. So, needs to build upon this, needs to improve. And she has hit a big, big display. She's looked really happy after both passes as Tashina Peters. Will that be good enough when all is said and done for Peters to just creep from fourth into third place?
Reaching the final was her goal for the World Games. So
she was pacey in the layout skills. Some deductions possible for the leg positioning in the dismount skill. And a little move away from that centre line was pretty consistent for much of the